There is no smoking allowed any round the train, and this does include the restrooms and the open car. For those of you traveling through to Fort Bragg, you will be transferred to the Fort Bragg train to Harrisburg. Those of you taking a half-day trip will be returning with us.
Reading material in case I get bored.
Where are you going today, Therese?
I don't know.
Can't see her anyway.
You're past the white line.
Chris, where are you going today?
On the skunk train.
On the skunk train. Have you ever been on the skunk train?
Nope. But I have been on Amtrak.
You have been on Amtrak? Where'd you go on Amtrak?
Iowa.
You did? When was that?
About 2 years ago.
Wow. And Soren, do you know what day is it is today? Date?
No, I have no idea.
You have no idea?
Summer.
Yeah, that's right. You're out of school now. You don't have to worry about those things. Lawrence.
You can ask me the date. I have no idea.
June 21st.
June 21st.
1990.
Oh, matter of fact, the first day of summer is right now.
It is
right now? 8:32.
It's an 8:32.
So the sun is as high as it's north as it's going to get.
Yep.
Right at this moment.
It is now officially summer, you guys.
Yep. It has hit. Summer has begun.
No ads.
By the Orange Arrows, folks. Up this way.
It's late.
It's what I have to do.
Super Skunk. At this time, I would like to introduce our train crew. Our engineer is Kenny Winkler, our brakeman is Pepper Ball, our conductor is Bob Uhola, and I am your hostess, Erin. You are all aware that we have an open observation car on our train today, and we invite you to spend a portion of your trip next to nature. We ask that you use extreme caution when passing between the cars.
Grizzly bears.
When children are on the open car, they must be accompanied by an adult who is trained. An announcement pertaining to the boarding of these trains will be made following your stop.
Give them all of them that they want.
Thank you.
Thank you. Tickets, please.
Ooh, water tower. Yeah.
Throw you right off the train. See that guy laying down there? He's been there for a week.
What would happen if you just turned your tickets?
Going like this. Whoa! Into the poison oak.
I don't think there's any left. What's he doing there?
New one chair.
What'd he say?
Said a laser writer needs for a year in paper.
You go in your dose. One tree can have that.
flash car?
Oh, good. Jim?
Thank you.
Pittsburgh's railroad ties should be on the right side of the train. I will announce for a new term once again just before we reach it.
Thanks, Jim. Waited for this and now he's blocking the train. Lovely.
I think we got him.
Is there shopping to be done?
Yeah.
Right there first.
That's where. Did we forget to put yours in, Jim?
I brought the microwave to heat it up too.
I'm sure we did.
Bean dip?
Where's the magic?
Where's the bean dip? Oh, you gotta get going?
Yeah, Jim brought beer.
Mm-hmm. My beer bar?
I would be lovely.
Would you like one? Outdoor car on that one.
Enough people on
what?
Chris thinks it's sewer water. It's mountain water.
Sewer water.
It's mountain water.
I know. Okay.
I see a poison.
Hug, you don't need to hold on. Please. My hands are dirty.
Is this sewer water wrong? It is mountain water, isn't it? Mom?
I think so.
Yeah. How can you like?
I'm not going down there. One out of every.
Sorry. Christmas. Hey!
Jeez! Hey! Mom, are you going over there?
Thank you.
464 feet into Willits.
Hey, kid.
Hi, kid. It's been a great day.
We got a question here regarding this brochure.
What's the brochure?
I had to go inside during the tunnel when all these people were parked outside.
In the picture?
Yep.
All right, Aaron, come on and answer this question.
Okay, we got a question here.
All these people get to be outside during the tunnel picture.
Okay, usually during when it's hotter outside too, and when there's a lot of people, and we don't know that there's going to be seats for everybody, and there's not enough time to get them all.
What do you mean, Aaron? No, we ain't buying that. Next excuse.
So I think they told me.
We paid full fare.
Do you want to ride in the tunnel? Was that here?
Yeah, I wanted to ride.
Since we got deprived twice, we should get to drive the engine.
Okay, go tell them.
Yeah.
Get right up to the camp.
Did you buy that?
I buy that. Go talk to the camp. Let's go talk to the camp.
Are you easy?
Let's not talk about that on video, okay?